suddenly. Stop it, Nobili. Stop it, Nobili.
What is it? Don't you know? Magnum silentium. Silence.
What is it? Who is it?
Brother Noguera here.
Brother, I'm about to sleep. Give me a few minutes. I will turn off the light.
Padre! Padre, no, no! Please open the door! Padre! Padre! Soldiers! Soldiers! This is no time to sleep! The soldiers are here! The entire battalion of Cantabria and cavalry squad! They have surrounded the Jesuit house!
What? Are you sure?
Please look out of the window! You will find it!
Oh my God! Soldiers! My God! What do they want? And at this time of the night?
Oh my God. The Royal Commission was at the door. He has commanded that all of us, every single Jesuit, to come to dining room at once.
At once? Okay. Fear not, brothers. Let us go and talk to them. I'm sure everything will be okay. Fear not. Come, brothers.
I will go and call Father Rector at first. Come.
I'll ring the community bell.
Father Rector, please open the door. Father Rector, the soldiers are here. Come to dining room at once. Father Minister, open the door. The soldiers are here. Come to dining room. The soldiers are here. Father Bermia, open the door. The soldiers are here. Come to dining room at once. The soldiers are here.
Senor, what is it that you want?
Keep quiet!
Please spare us! Please spare us!
Oi, old man, I tell you, get up!
Don't touch him, you brute! Don't you know, he is old and weak?
Please, leave him alone! Please, leave him alone!
Please spare us! Please spare us!
Leave, sir!
Listen, everybody!
Take sir!
Please! Listen to what I say. This is the order from the king. Moved by most serious reasons, linked with my duty to keep my people in tranquility and justice, in addition to other compelling reasons, for dissolution of the Jesuit order and making use of the supreme authority bestowed on me by the Almighty, I have decided to expel from Spain, the Indies and the Philippines all members of the Society of Jesus, and that all the properties of the society in my dominions be occupied. Guards, by 5 a.m., seal this house and take possession of it. You will leave immediately. Adios, amigos.
When you're weary, feeling small. when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Oh, when times get rough
like here in Zaragoza. The decree of expulsion was read out in all 120 odd Jesuit houses in Spain with the same efficiency and secrecy. You know, a papal brief has to be read out in a particular kingdom for it to become operational. It was just the matter of time before the inevitable happened.
Feel a chill going down my spine.
I can barely speak. I can.
This must have been such a difficult decision for His Holiness Pope Clement to make. I mean, to dissolve and dismember the Society of Jesus totally.
Unfair! Unfair!
I mean, the Jesuits, they have been the world to us.
They educated all our forefathers down last 8 generations. We have all read their books, studied their catechism. Their spiritual guidance and preaching has changed the face of popular piety. Look at the long list of Jesuit martyrs, confessors, educators, saints. The Roman society's where it's because of them. The world is a better place. It's because of them.
This is the end, Carlo. This is it.
I can't help but think this was such a difficult decision for His Holiness to make.
Why do you say?
Sorry.
Why do you say that this was such a difficult decision for Him to make? Have not you heard many people say willingness to suppress the society was almost a precondition for the election of the new Pope? Pope Clement XIV had all but given the hint that he was ready to suppress the society. Right from the time of his election, we knew that Jesuits were done for. There was no Jesuit who did not feel his blood freeze when he heard of this papal election.
And sisters, our Lord and Redeemer has come as Prince of Peace. Peace which the Pope has duty to preserve. If any institute impedes peace, it has to be eradicated. Holy Mother Church, therefore, obliges us not only to plant and to build, but also enjoins on us the most painful duty to uproot and to destroy. For all its wonderful works, for the last 2 centuries, the Society of Jesus has been an object of discord, dissension, and disunity. And so, through the brief Dominus Redemptor, for the benefit of the worldwide church, after a mature deliberation, we do, out of certain knowledge, suppress and abolish the said company for all eternity, annulled and extinguished. Nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sanctus.